battling with constant brain pain.
I had a headache for 3 years, nonstop.
Debilitating symptoms.
It feels like someone's got like a compressor and they're like expanding a balloon in your head.
Families pulled apart.
It affects my relationship with the children.
Why a potentially life-altering surgery isn't covered by the government.
Is it going to happen to other Canadians?
Brain pain, tomorrow on CTV News at 6.